Radjor.
Wait, we should get Radjor in here.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, if he can.
Well, if he can. I just want to ask him if you've always been shitting your pants.
No.
Because since I've known you, you've always had, like, IBS. You've always been shitting yourself.
Yeah, well.
Idddubz is incontinent, and sometimes he goes poo-poo-pee-pee in his pantalones when he doesn't even mean to. And thanks to the insights of Anisa Joma, Idddubz Joma, Ian Joma, incontinence has been exposed to the world.